places fitting within our budget. Needless to say, had it not been for Madhu, Praveen and Murthy stepping up and helping me out to solve this issue. Sorry, I'm just missing the... solve this issue, definitely the plan could have stayed in the planning stage. So yeah, kudos to each and every member, officer and associate once more. And now it is time to talk about the finale. In my term, in our term, we primarily focused on members' engagement. And in this term, the newly elected committee has decided to primarily focus on notching up the quality of overall class meetings. And towards that direction, they have already taken a few steps even before the installation has taken place. Case in point, today's educational session, which is on evaluation, which is definitely a part and parcel of overall quality of club meetings. So I can only say the baton has been passed on to very, very effective hands. My job is to sit back, relax, unwind, and see how the members and the officers take the club to even greater heights. If you need me online, I'm just a click away. Offline, I'm just a CEO away. So yeah, I can only say this is the texture of Kodmangla Toastmasters Club. We are an extended family, and whatever we have been learning, it's only following in the footsteps of our mentors like Tanuja, Kishore and others. Congratulations, thanks and kudos once more. With that, I will hand over the stage to Praveen to take the meeting forward.
To help us with our installation ceremony, I'd like to call on stage our area director, S.C. Sharda. Her introduction goes as follows. S.C. Sharda is a company secretary and a legal advisor with 25 years of corporate experience. She runs her own firm under the name of S.C. Sharda and Associates, Company Secretaries. She brings the rigor and diligence from her governance profession to the Toastmasters world. She believes that the 10-year-long journey as a Toastmaster has helped her become an empathetic leader. An executive alum of IIM Bangalore, Sharda is one of the founder members of the IIMB Toastmasters Orators Club and has served as the club's first woman president from Jan to June 2011. Empowered with the Toastmasters learnings,